It's also something people don't want to really talk about, and that's the courts issue. Our courts have judges, and all courts do, that have judiciary discretion. And I served on the parole board for 7 years, and you could see the difference in how judges use that discretion. We don't examine a judge's sentencing patterns like they do even for mine being a legislature.